Welcome friends, in this short video I am going to share you a case study where my average daily income was $20 from Android applications that are on Play Store and how it got increased to $73. You can see that my yesterday's income is $73 per day. Now this is income from Google AdMob, which is basically ads running in our Android application. So let me share you one case study. So So you can see that here we have one update by Google, and this update was released around 28th or 29th of June, and it says that due to this recent update, many app developers are facing challenge and due to which their app installs got reduced. You can see that this is the algorithm update by Google for Play Store. Now this benefited a lot to us and our income increased 3 to 4 times immediately after this update, because as I said earlier, content is king, but engagement and conversions are queen. So we had Android applications and the engagement is too high. That means users are engaged with our app for 5 and 15 minutes and 3 to 5 times a day. And these applications are for kids, nursery and kindergarten kids. And you can see after this update, let me share you my Play Console data. And you can see that, let's take this body parts. This is an Android application on Play Store. And you can see that after recent update, let me give you a data of 180 days. And you can see just at the beginning of the July, you can see here, the data is spike. You can see the a large spike over here. So this is the average till we had in the month of June, and after that you can see there is a huge spike in that. In the same manner, let's take another application, let's say this Good Habits, and 180 days. Here also you can see in the beginning of the July we had a huge increase in the number of organic app installs, and due to which our income was too high. Let me show you my income data. Let's see the income. Okay, so we have our data. You can see view report. Yes. Now let's go to the estimated earning in the month of June. So let's select June. And from 1st June to let's say 28th of June. That's it. Now hit apply. Now you can see that my average income was around $20. You can see on the 21st of June it was $22. Then July it was 28, then again 22 and 24, and $30 was around 28th of June, and this is the day when Google released its update. And now you can see, let us change the date. And let us choose this month so far. So let's take the data of the July. And you can see the data is too high. Now this drop is because today I am recording this video and still it is a half day and the update it will go up. So let's take it for last 30 days. Because we need to skip this 20 day, because I am recording on 20, then it is half day. So you can see now, let's wait, the income has grown up substantially. So previously it was around $20. You can see it was 26 on June 20, but now you can see there is a steady growth, 44 and then 54 and 48 and 66, and yesterday it was $23.50 a day. Why our app installs increased so high? Because with the Google update, it is not about how many number of apps installs are there on Play Store. It is also about how many minutes or hours your users are engaged with the apps. And that's why at the beginning of the video, I told you that content is king, but engagement and conversions are the queen. So this is the actual, and you can see due to which my website ranking will also increase, because let's go to Google Analytics. And you can see there are total 11 users right now from this worksheets, and you know, those campaigns are going on. Now you can see the Google Analytics also gave me that notification that there is a spike in page views. You can see there is a huge spike in the page views that has increased. And let's go to, you can see this spike after July ending, that is the beginning of the July, the number of what we say visitors are increased substantially, because in our Android application we have linked to our website that if they have enjoyed the free applications, they can obviously buy our activity worksheets and you know other things for their kids. So again, if you continue to build contents that user actually will love, forget about SEO. Of course, SEO is an important element in digital marketing, and I've been a strong believer of the SEO, but forget about black hats. Always think of long-term strategies that your contents, your websites, your landing pages has to be designed keeping in view the user, the visitor, not the search engines, because Google will love your contents only when, only and only when your users will love your content. And that's the result. You can see that our income is constantly increasing. Let's go to home. And again, now I don't know that how much it will go. It is around $73.59 a day. That is roughly, let's assume that it is 73. And it is still increasing with the increasing rate. So let's assume it is 73 multiplied by 30, that goes to $2,000, and let's multiply it by 65, that is the average rate, it goes to 1.5 lakh. Now we don't have to do anything, these apps are already there. We build these 16 applications, they are on the Play Store, and organically we don't do any advertisement, nothing. Organically this app are increasing, and you can see now let's take this application. You can see there are 19,340 installs without any advertisement in the last 7 days. And if you take the last 30 days data, you can see there are 60,000 installs, that is organic install for just one app. There are 16 such apps. And you can see after this June update, the data is high. So again, to all the entrepreneurs and digital marketers, content is king, but do not forget the user. Do not forget the engagement. Always create landing page design, structure, and text content, images, or even if you're running Facebook ads or Google ads, do not try to impress search engines. Always keep your user, your visitor, or your actual customer in the center, and then create your contents. So this was a short case study that content is king, but engagement is the queen. Bye bye. Have a nice day.